thank you so much for the enthusiastic introduction. Hi, Eddy.
Hi.
What are we going to do here today?
I don't know.
The plants are making it weird.
I know.
This is good. And it means this.
That was really meaningful. Thank you for that.
That was beautiful.
Best answer ever.
Now it's actually.
Oh, thank you. Sorry. I jumped the gun a little.
It's okay.
This one is non-festival related. Tell me about your superpower.
So my superpower is that I have a useless pancreas. Or it's not used in the typical way, but I keep coffee in it, and so when normal people need to sleep, I just summon the coffee from my pancreas. People ask, how do you stay awake? And that's a simple answer.
Why did the CAC choose to do an art performance art festival?
That's a really great question, Eddy. So it started because I was working as a cop in Baltimore, and
really?
Yeah. And there's clearly a drug problem that needed to be fixed, and so we formed our own little unit in this sort of like decommissioned building outside of the normal police headquarters. And we started to wiretap phones and do a lot of investigation on the Barksdale clan. And
the Barksdale clan?
The gang.
Okay.
And from there, it just kind of evolved, really. Like who was following the money, mm-hmm. and who was involved, and at the end of at 5 seasons, we decided that the performance art festival was really like the only thing we could do. That there's no other option but to do a performance art festival in Cincinnati, Ohio.
That's awesome. Okay, this is a real question. I really want to know, what is the pancreas usually used for?
I don't know. I'm good.